Jeff, today's topic is why my African-American sister is so fucked up nowadays. Everybody's asking that question, what's wrong with my African-American sisters? I'm gonna be honest. Most of these women are messed up nowadays because us black men have fucked them over, used and abused them, tell them we love them, we don't love them. Get them pregnant, walk away, don't want to take care of them. Use them for their bodies. That's the truth. We fucked up these women. And then we sit up now and don't want to deal with them anymore. And say it. And then love and hip hop, all them shows are not helping. Because most of them black women in them shows are some ignorant bitches. They're all about their makeup and hair and bullshit and starting shit. You watch these shows, they learn some shit, head towards some shit or just leaving some shit, and always on the fight. That's why people don't want to deal with African American women anymore. Years ago, I decided I was going to try something else, and I got me a Hispanic woman, thinking that she was going to be better than African American. I had more problems with that Hispanic than I had with 50 African American women. I realized it's not about color, it's about how we treat it. The things we say, the things we do. It's like black men don't want family. They always look at a woman for sex, just to use them. And then they question why these women are so messed up. We fucked them up. And then we got generations of them. And then we fuck up the mothers, and then the mother's daughters see what daddy did, and then they end up just like your men and treat them the same way. Because women nowadays, they all seem to me all about money, and women feel the men all about just wanting a piece of ass. They say it. But a generation of my African-American sisters that's fucked up. But black men, they take responsibility. We fucked them up. Not knowing how to love them. Not knowing how to cherish them. Not doing the things that we should do in a relationship. And now we're crying. The truth of it is, my brothers, you're paying the cost to be the boss. For all the shit you did in the past, it's coming back to haunt you. They always say karma's a bitch. And black men are paying now. Because black men, we some pieces of shit too. We fought the black woman, but here again, we're the cause of it. Learn to love your woman, to take care of her. Stop fucking 10 or 20 different women think you got it going on because you're sticking your dick in somebody else's vagina. Because in the long run, you're going to get old one day. I'm 15 years old. Think about it. Can you imagine me at 15 years old and you fucked your whole life off and now you're old as hell and no one want to deal with you because it's over? Because you want to go look the way you look, my brothers, for a short period of time. So these women are the same way. You better get what you want now, because if you don't, you're going to pay the cost to be the boss. Stop fucking over these women. Start treating them with love and affection and admiration. Tell them you care for them. Stop looking at other women. Stop cheating and do all the dirty shit you do, using them for money, fucking with them when they're young, making them prostitutes, lying to them. We need to stop that shit. Because a generation of African American women are just fucked up and they're fucking up their children. And it's because of us fucking men. Stop that bullshit. Try to help these ladies. And quit treating them like trash. Because we're paying for it today. Can you imagine what it's going to be like 5 or 10 years from now? Love your woman. Treat her right. Because sometime in life, you only get one shot at it. Thank you so much for listening. Just my opinion. But black men, when you start talking about African-American woman, you remember one thing. We fucked them up. They didn't do it by themselves. Thank you so much for listening. I really appreciate it. Have a nice day.